in NYC! It's a pop star! It's a sex pot! It's actual pot! It's a mega star-studded sexy super wedding!
Congratulations!
And there's the new couple, designer Marc Jacobs and hubby Char Defrancesco.
What do you think is the best part about tonight?
Dancing, probably.
Dancing?
Yeah. No.
No, please.
Best thing about tonight is being here with our family and celebrating love.
Well, people get married for different reasons.
So, Marc Jacobs got married over the weekend. They were at the Grill in New York City. Char is 37, Marc is 55.
And their guest ranged from 9.5 to 10. They had both smoking hot Hadid sisters, throw in Justin Theroux, and a splash of Bette Midler, and there was something for everyone!
That's the wedding you want to get invited to. That's a good wedding.
And just in case it wasn't,
they gave vape pins out at party favors.
Oh!
Now we're having fun!
I was obsessed with this story all weekend.
They got engaged at a Chipotle.
That's their favorite fast food restaurant.
No, that's his favorite fast food restaurant.
Char,
do you know what he does for a living?
If we had to guess, we'd say, you're about to tell us.
He's a candlemaker, former model.
Kelly, candlemaking is hard.
That is a profession. Good for Marc Jacobs, man.
And good for their guest, who stuffed their faces at this posh place on Marc's dime.
They literally don't even have the prices on the menu.
So you mean to tell me I go into the restaurant, like, I order all my food and just hope?
Yeah, basically.
Happy wedding, you two.
How's it feel, guys?
I feel better tomorrow.
Yeah?
I'm just kidding.
Dude, you sure you want to do this?